not get afraid of storms once you will learn to sail your ship by your own hands. Hello world, this is R.E.D for Fitness by Abhinav Tonk. Today I am going to discuss about scientific view of metabolism, anabolism and catabolism. Let me call it as MAC, where M is metabolism, A is anabolism and C is catabolism. Let's start with metabolism first. So metabolism is the set of all chemical reactions that takes place in our body to sustain life. For example, digestion of food, transport of substances into and between different cells, building of muscles, cutting of fats, etc. etc. Metabolism is usually divided into two categories, catabolism and anabolism. So catabolism is breaking of large molecules into smaller molecules, whereas anabolism is adding of smaller molecules to form the larger molecule. I'm now sharing the explaining video to explain MAC concepts in detail. Let's discuss about MAC concept in more detail now. So metabolism two types. Catabolism. And the second one is anabolism. Let me give you a quick tip to remember catabolism and anabolism. So catabolism contains C word, anabolism contains A word. So C say cutting, and from A you can say adding. So cutting off bigger molecule into smaller molecules is catabolism, whereas adding of smaller molecules to form the bigger one is called as anabolism. So the food majorly contains carbohydrate, fats and proteins. So before moving further, let me explain you the end result of carbohydrate, protein and fat breakdown. So carbohydrates are broken down into glucose, proteins are broken down into amino acids, and fats are broken down into fatty acids. So the food we eat are containing these macronutrients, carb, protein, fat. But the carb, fat and protein present in the food might not be in the configuration that our body wants. So for that, first these are breakdown into their component level, and then those component level builds up to form the macronutrient which are required in the right configuration in our body. So this means when we eat food, then from digestion the macronutrients are breakdown into component level. So carbohydrate is broken down into glucose, protein is broken down into amino acids, and fats are broken down into fatty acids. Then these component level molecules builds up to form the right configuration of macronutrients which is required in our body. So basically there might be a confusion in your mind that why it is first broken down and then again build it up. So you can think in that way. So let's say for carb you are eating pasta. So whenever you are eating pasta, it is not stored as pasta in your body. Or for protein, let's say you are eating egg whites. So egg whites are not stored in the body in the form of egg whites. First broken down into the component level and then they are builded up in the right configuration. So carbohydrates are stored as glycogen. So this is the right configuration of the carbohydrate in body. Protein is builded up in terms of muscles. So muscle is the right configuration that that protein is having in our body. Fat is builded up as body fat, or you can say triglycerides. So this is the right configuration in which these macronutrients are builded up, which is required by our body. So although carb can be converted into fat, also protein can also be converted into fat. Glucose can be converted into fat, as well as amino acids can be converted into fat. So these details or these high level topics I will discuss in upcoming videos. Remember that body needs macronutrients in right configuration. For that, it needs to be broken down first and then builded up. Now coming back to our main topic of discussion, anabolism and catabolism. So this breaking down, so here these are breaking down, these macronutrients are breaking down, and here these are building up. So this breaking down part is known as catabolism, whereas building up part is known as anabolism. So this is the basic of, this is the scientific view of MAC and the chemical reactions which are responsible for breaking down, and the chemical reactions or the enzymes which are required for building up. All these things, including breaking down, building up, and all chemical reactions, they are collectively known as metabolism. So let me summarize once again. So what is happening? You are eating carbs, which is broken down into glucose, which is then builded up again as glycogen. Protein broken down into amino acids and then building up as muscles, skeletal muscles. Fats are breaking down into fatty acids and then building up as body fat. So this part is catabolism, and this part is anabolism. So this is the basic of scientific view of metabolism, anabolism, and catabolism. I hope it's clear to you now.